morning, golf fans, seekers. It's the Ancient One, downtown Winder in the golf shop. I've got my club. This is the RMT club, exercise club. It's got shot in it, so it's really handy for practicing the golf swing. And how it relates to channel lock, I'm going to attempt to demonstrate. So the takeaway is a sideward move here. So we want to have a back ball position. So we're going to take the club back like this, and then it goes up the tree, and then twirl and dump. So, looks like this, go back, and I only go back so far, then it goes up. Just the momentum, inertia, centrifugal force. It looks like this. Then we come through on this inside path. We're going to go back like this, go back like this. We do it in a negative load factor fashion. So the wrist, the right wrist is bowed. You've got a concave manner. The left wrist is cupped, or convex. So it looks like this. It's not like that, it's like that. And that's the way you would skip a rock, throw a ball in your hand, use a bull whip, snap a wet towel in the locker room. It's this. So it's this, up and then under. As we come through, this ulnar bone is leading. And that elbow, as soon as you have the arm that way, that folds the wing in, the elbow, the fulcrum. Then you want this lead bone, or the ulnar bone. This is the strongest part of the hand, the heel. That would be a karate blow. So we go up, come in here, and the centrifugal force will square the hand, slap the baby's bottom, bam. This elbow is really in. It's done by this. I'm imploring, God, why is this swing so hard? Well, let's make it easy. I implore you, down, under, and through. So, demonstrating, down the line, sit up, chin up, butt out, back cock, 5 o'clock nose, get this set in. So now I can come beside you. So with my left hand on there, this is bowed, this is cupped. I can only go that far. My arm hits my chest. And that's where we want to be, across my left pec. Now I'm contained. Contained, as Jade says. So now, coming back here to here. Then it goes up here, and this is the twirl. Negative load, this, up the tree, twirl, that's it. So I hope that helps you, and keep working on it.